Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel. In this video I am going to explain what is a force and how we can calculate the force. Okay. Force is a strength which we use to pull a cart or box or push. For example, a strength which you can use to pull or push a cart or box or any object, that is called a force. Okay. So the force is strength which we use pull or push a cart or box or any object. It's called force. So I'm going to describe an example how to calculate a force. Okay, let's say we have an object having mass 8 kg. Okay, mass of an object M is equal to 8 kg. Okay, and it moves, it accelerates, basically it moves from point A to B. Acceleration A is equal to 4 m/s². Okay, the formula of force is F is equal to M multiplied by A, mass multiplied by acceleration. We have mass 8 and we have 4 m acceleration, 32 N. So the force is 32 N. Why is Newton? Because the unit of force is always Newton, so we need to write Newton. That's it for today. Thank you for watching my video. Please don't forget to subscribe.